prison rock.
Yeah. Woo! Let's go.
Prison rock is in the house tonight. Cross section every time it's high. But the height has to be at right. And go to the cross section, alright. Prison rock is in the house tonight. Cross section every time it's high. But the height has to be at right. And go to the cross section.
I'm the brain, prism rock, looking for its value. Cross section has got an area of 16. How to five and got to know what the volume is. Here goes volume equals 8 times 8, 5 16s, 80. Yo! Two dimensions aren't enough for me. I got these three dimensions on prism rock. I'm happy. This prism rock, it's got its own formula now. Length times breadth times height, but only if it's rectangular.
Prison rock is in the house tonight. Cross section area time is high. But the height has to be at right. And go to the cross section, alright. Prison rock in the house tonight. Cross section area time is high. But the height has to be at right. And go to the cross section.
Value. Every day I'm figuring. Step up quick. What's the volume of this brick? Type of prism, ID check. It's top. Triangular.
6 centimeters.
And height of it.
Cross section area.
Is 24.
Height of the prism.
Is 10 so.
Volume of the prism.
Is 240.
Here's the height. This question as do you know. One for the prism and one for the tri. Don't get, don't joke. Don't count. Here's the height. This question as do you know. One for the prism and one for the tri. Don't get, don't joke. Volume, 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 volume. Prism rock is in the house tonight. Cross section area time is high. But the height has to be at right. And go through the cross section. Oh, 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 right. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh.
Every day I'm figuring.